everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. And as you can see, we are a little shadow. Just a little shadow. And what's kind of interesting is, like, what dictates, like, how big and what kind of heartless a person's heart becomes? Or is that, like, is it an evolutionary process, or is it determined based on how much darkness a person has in their heart to begin with? Or, I'm just curious. So, yeah, we're a little shadow. And so, what's really interesting is at 10 years old, like, that was a very powerful scene for me. I vaguely remember bawling my little heart out. Wait, what the fuck? Can I summon No, I can't summon anything. My only option is to fall. So we shall fall. Okay. So, better. Wait, isn't there any way I can... Like, sometimes the shadows, like, merge with the ground and crawl around and... No, but it doesn't look like I can do that. But that's okay. We'll just go through here. And, I mean, it was such a powerful scene for me as a kid. Oh, here we are. Kairi, hurry. I can't leave them behind. We can't stay here. A heartless is after us. Yeah, it's a tiny shadow. You guys have kicked bigger asses than that. I'll take care of him. Okay. This was also a powerful scene for me when I was a kid. Loses some of its effect now, especially with Donald, because his scream is fucking hilarious.
Dumbfounded, heartless! Get lost, will ya?
Sora? Is that you? This time, I'll protect you.
I'm not leaving without Bell. Now go! The Heartless are coming.
All right. Let's get out of here.
Tell me what happened. So the darkness is flowing out of that keyhole.
No wonder there are more and more heartless everywhere. The only way to stop them is...
Seal the keyhole, right?
Maybe, but no one knows what will happen once it's sealed.
Well, we can't just stay here. We have to do something. I've got a friend back there.
That's right. You have one more friend to worry about. Riku's Keyblade must have been born of the captive princess's hearts. Just like that keyhole you saw. Of course, without Kairi's heart, it remained incomplete. Once that Keyblade was destroyed, the princess's hearts should have been freed. Don't worry, Sora. If anyone can save your friend, you can.
Alright, so, let's see, Kairi's here. I feel like there's something very specific we're supposed to do. It seems the other princesses have been freed as well. Jasmine apparently hasn't returned to Agrabah. I suspect the others are still in the castle, too. So, I know that we have to go back to Hollow Bastion, but I could have sworn there was, like, something we were supposed to do here. I thought the keyhole would strengthen the darkness, I mean, the darkness is strong, but still, it's almost as if someone is holding the darkness back. So, are you feeling okay now? If you're not, then say so. Not sure why, but the Heartless are getting stronger. New types of Heartless are popping up all over the place. If anything happens to us, I know we can count on you, Sora. Alright, so let's head out. And then, okay, so we have this. Let's go see Cid. I'm not dealing with that. You know what, it wouldn't actually hurt for us to just take a look. Oh, it's why the fuck is it currently closed off? I don't understand. Let's talk, Cid. I need to go back to Hollow Bastion. I don't think I can let you do that, kid. The Heartless there are multiplying by the minute. They'd eat your ship up. Then what can we do? Simple. Go around them instead of through. Install a new navigation gummy and take a new route. A new gummy from where? The secret waterway. And I came here 9 years ago. I stored it there in case I ever needed it. Never thought a kid would be the one to use it. Okay, then off we go to get that, but first... So... Okay, so we still have access here. Let's see if there's anything worthwhile we can make. Nope, not really. Power chain, what does this... Well, I wish I knew what it did first. Alright. I'm bored. This is why I don't really bother gathering stuff, though. I mean, you always have to gather so much stuff, and it's not like you have a huge, you know, array of options. And maybe you do once you've used it some, and you unlock more options that way. But it's just more work than it's worth to me. But that's probably because I started off with some really good... equipment first. Yeah, I still don't think we can... Wait. Oh, we can do this, Trinity. Cool. And... Boring. Talk. What a mysterious mural. It's almost him. Which means we need to go over there. And we got the Nabby Gummy. Okay. So I'm pretty sure, like, there's supposed to be a scene with Kairi, though. Let's go back and join the others. We should rest up. Okay.
A light at the end of the tunnel.
Oh, your grandma's story, right?
That's right. We were together.
You know what's funny? I looked everywhere for you, but you were with me all along. Finally, we're together, Kairi. Now, it's time to get Riku back.
You think it'll ever be the same again between us? Riku's lost his...
When I turned into a Heartless, you saved me, remember? I was lost in the darkness. I couldn't find my way. As I stumbled through the dark, I started forgetting things. My friends, who I was. The darkness almost swallowed me. But then, I heard a voice. Your voice. You brought me back.
I didn't want to just forget about you, Sora. I couldn't.
That's it! Our hearts are connected. and the light from our hearts broke through the darkness. I saw that light. I think that's what saved me. No matter how deep the darkness, a light shines within. I guess it's more than just a fairy tale.
Well, let's go!
You can't go!
Why not?
Because it's way too dangerous.
Come on, Sora. We made it this far by sticking together. You can't go alone.
Kairi, even if we're apart, we're not alone anymore, right?
I can't help?
You'd kind of be in my way.
Okay. You win. Take this. It's my lucky charm. Be sure to bring it back to me.
Don't worry, I will.
Promise?
Promise.
Don't ever forget. Wherever you go, I'm always with you.
Yas, now we have Oathkeeper. I guess maybe go back to Cid. But first, Sora is in desperate need of a new Keyblade. I was just about to say, oh, it's interesting, nothing's showing up, but then, you know, what do you know? Way too many enemies. Alright, Cid, here you go. You found it? Alright, I'll go fix up your ship. All set, you can get going anytime. Kid, I gotta say, I wish you didn't have to face all this danger. Alright. Did I ever unlock this thing? I keep seeing this and I'm like, did I unlock it? Okay, yeah. So, let's go ahead and save real quick. And now we will head back. Oh, wait. No, I can just get through. Alright. No, off the frigging on the ladder. And... gummy ship. Yes, go to the gummy ship. Alright. There's a new warp hole near Traverse Town. I wonder where it leads. Some weird power is emanating from the worlds. Might be worth revisiting some places again. The only place I think I might revisit is Olympus Coliseum. So I do have to take the warp hole to get to Hollow Bastion. So we're just gonna head to the Olympus Coliseum real quick. I think I'm pretty sure I still don't have the Yellow Trinity. Nope, we still don't have the Yellow Trinity. Okay. Will not open. We're gonna go ahead and save one more time. And now... let's go ahead and enter the Hercules Cup. And I know I'm gonna get a Keyblade I actually could have used in the last fight and that doesn't beat Oathkeeper, but you know, I'm just okay with it. I'm okay with that. Because I prefer to be a little overpowered for these tournament cups than to struggle to get through anything. So... and in fact, while I'm not struggling at all, I do wish I could beat these things a little bit easier.
Nothing to.
Minions of Horror. It's probably because I took a 2-month break, but these enemies, I know which worlds they're from, and it seems like forever ago. Alright, and there's the lost guy. Oh, I missed him. Okay. There we go. These guys can be a bit of a bitch, but I'm not really worried about them too much. Alright, I'm not gonna worry about you then. Where is it? Where is the ship? There it is! Except the camera won't let me... there we go. It was much easier to fight them in Neverland when you could at least be on their level, rather than having to constantly jump up and do air combos. There There we go. Help us out, these guys. And now we're done. This probably isn't very interesting. I'm going back and forth about whether I'm gonna just skip through most of this. I do like that Nom, you know, feels goofy as soon as he wakes up. It's nice. So, okay, fifth seed, and it's, oh, just one. So that's nice. Could still take quite a bit of time to beat. There we go. I guess not. I'm glad that you get an automatic win when they disappear and not an automatic lose.
Best you can do.
I didn't realize that we were on Face Off 5. Did we Face Off 5 in one of the other tournaments? I feel like we did.
That's the best you can do.
Now that I think about it, I should equip Ragnarok next time I get the chance. Really? Why can he fly? Why? Why can he fucking fly? It's just fucking ridiculous that he could fucking glide around like Peter Pan. Come on, you're almost dead. Can you just be a good boy, Cloud? There we go. Oh, there's the metal chocobo.
Come on.
show me what you've got. Hercules, wait, let's go one- No, don't go one-on-one! Oh, brother, what a show-off. What are we gonna do? Let him go alone, I guess. Good luck, Sora. I'm not gonna go easy on you. Alright. So, I already know the key with Hercules is that he's invisible, and... Come on. Oh, fuck. Yo. Oh, my God. I hate it. Calm down, Hercules. Oh, shit. Come on. Admire your muscles.
This is it!
God damn, this is gonna take forever. Yes, I won.
Take that.
So I should get the yellow Trinity, correct? Perks shield for Goofy, so that's good.
Wow! I didn't even hold back!
Now I finally know what you mean about strength of heart. Mine comes from Donald and Goofy.
Come again?
If we stick together, we're unbeatable. Not even Hercules stands a chance. With these guys beside me, I'm ready for anything.
But that's not exactly what...
Of course. Your friends give you strength. Isn't that right, Phil? The three of you together make great heroes. And as a team, I'm sure you can overcome anything.
Alright. And we learned the Yellow Trinity, which is exactly what I wanted. So I'm curious. Yeah, the Olympia... So, you get one less MP with Olympia, but you get one more strength, which I kind of think is worth it. Difficult, a powerful weapon that's difficult to deflect, capable of inflicting mighty critical blows. And then raises more... Max MP by 1 and enhances magic and summon capable of dealing a string of critical blows. So I'm not sure which one is better. But we'll go ahead and do the Trinity. Finally sealed this world. I'm gonna save here and I will see you next time. Thank you for watching.